government is at the verge of restricting vehicular and human movement every sanitation day. Pace TV is in the beautiful bubbling city of Lagos to ravel this mystery about restriction of movement. Come along with Pace TV. Let's hear what beautiful people have to say about this.
It is a good, an advice to everybody that we should keep the environment clean. You get, and I think people should keep doing it. We should not stay at home, right? And I think it is not disturb, many people now to do it, right? And maybe to go out, but I think we should make sure that our environment is clean and it doesn't stop people going out.
I wouldn't like the government to stop it. Number one, Nigerians are not really disciplined. That day is a day that they state out for people to know or to remember per se that they have to clean the environment. Stopping them from doing this means Lagos will be no-go area. So I would like them to continue with it. Please, they should go nowhere. They should remain at home to clean their environment. Flash your mind years back, before Idiagwa came, who introduced this why? How was Lagos looking like? It was very dirty. But today we can see a very good turn up. It's good, they should continue. People should remain at home.
People can still be at home, go about their normal businesses, keep their surroundings clean. And particularly what I understand about environmental sanitation is that they don't really do much about it. It's just like some people will come out, or maybe landlord associations in the community. That is the best time for them to have their meetings, all this and that. Know what is going on around and within their community. That is all I know about environmental sanitation and restriction of movements per se. You understand? But for me, I would advise the state government not to restrict people's movements. You understand? But it is better we do this early than keeping people at home till around 10, 11, 12 before they were allowed to go out about their daily businesses. But a Saturday in a month is enough to keep your surroundings clean.
If you are restricted, you may not do anything, so it's time wasted. I don't think it's necessary.
Beautiful people of Lagos State have said it all. They've bared their mind on the restriction of human and vehicular movement every sanitation day. Muinat Oladipupo reporting, Pace TV News.